The return of yellow buses and long lines of cars means school is back in session for East Hartford students who are going back to the classroom in person full time.
I'm kind of excited because this is my second year into high school and we're all back in together, so it's going to feel more normal.
Last year I was in, but then I only went like for one day because kids got COVID, so I just decided to go online.
East Hartford High School principal Matt Ryan was also excited about more normalcy as he welcomed back some faces he has not seen in a while.
Last year, 35% of the kids were at home, and so now we have 100% of the kids coming into the building.
Over at Silver Lane School, parent Natasha Riles was full of mixed emotions. Half of her happy to see her 7-year-old son head back in person after a year of online learning.
You know, he spent a lot of time in the house, so he gets to be around his peers. So, and I think, you know, education-wise, like, he's definitely going to do so much better being in school.
But the other half also nervous as the Delta variant continues to spread.
The kids can't be vaccinated. You know, they're around a lot of other kids that's around their ages.
With those concerns in mind, COVID mitigation measures are still in place at school buildings.
So the first thing is everybody wears a mask inside the building at all times, unless you're eating lunch. So eat your lunch and then put your mask back on. Other than that, if you're inside the building, you're wearing a mask. Obviously, we have sanitizing stations throughout the building. We've distanced desks in classrooms.
And as we deal with this stretch of heat and humidity this week, all public schools here in East Hartford will be running on a half-day schedule today, tomorrow, and Friday. Reporting in East Hartford, I'm Angelo Bavar, Fox 61 News.